everybody's ready for the holidays. I just got back from work. It was a long ass day, and I was thinking while I was eating dinner, like, I haven't done a video in a long time. So I think I'm gonna do a what's in my bag tag. It's a big old duffel bag. There's probably only two things that I know for sure are in here, but other than that, I have no idea. So it should be interesting. So let's just jump into it. All right, so I guess there's only like one side pocket. Just if anybody's wondering, it's a Nanette Lepore. I don't really know. It was at TJ Maxx on clearance for $24, so I snagged this bad boy up. But there's one zipper here, so I don't think anything's in there. I really don't put anything in there, but an earring. There's an earring in there. Interesting. That's it. Okay. Let's go. All right, there's a little, like, it's just open. The whole thing is just, it's open. So, but there's a pocket. So, like, obnoxiously heavy. There's a pocket here. So, I'm just gonna go in there first. Okay. So, this is the inside of a deodorant, if you don't know. And literally was rushing to work and I had to remember this, but I don't remember why I didn't throw it away from the deodorant. And I literally went to go put it on and it just fell off onto the floor. So that's the kind of day that I had, I guess. Why I saved this, I don't know. Okay, there's a receipt. Of course, to Walmart. Food, coffee for $24. Probably the cheapest Walmart receipt I've ever owned. And some change. 15. No, just kidding. 6 cents. Alright, so that's empty. Alright, I see. Tanning lotion. This stuff is the bomb. Like bomb.com. I've had this probably for a year or so and it's empty. I wanna go tanning today too. Shit. But yeah, VIP Black, the bomb. Don't remember where I got this though. Alright, what's next? Alright, I have a couple bags in here. But I'm just gonna go through the stuff, and then I'll go through the bags. Actually, let me just do the bags because it'll make more room in here. This is so annoying. Okay, so this is my money bag for work. I do hair for any of you that don't know. So I'm an independent hairdresser, so we all kind of keep our own money and our own change and stuff like that. So it's just a lot of receipts, some cash. My business cards. Checks. New York and Company credit card. The best coffee ever. Coffee house, I should say. It's like a mom and pop shop. Checkbook, you know. Fun stuff in there. And then I have my makeup bag that I got from my husband's aunt. Was amazing and lashes speak volume. Duh. Okay, let's get in this. What's in here? Alright, so what is this shit called? Moisturizer? Because it's hella dry right now in the winter. A brush. A powder with that brush. This is the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil. I love this stuff. It's like so easy. I haven't hit pan on that. The Jaclyn Hill, which one is this? Isla. Love this one. Blistex for them chapped lips. Eyelash wand. Gotta get these babies filled. A hair tie. And some bobby pins. That's it. Put this all back because if not, it'll be a hot mess in here. Right, the next bag is a Fossil bag. Literally just change. It's so pathetic. Obnoxious. Gotta cash this shit in. Okay, and then what's this? Mints. Just one. My son steals them. My keys. This is like a little pocket thing. Usually I keep like my debit cards or cash or something in there. I don't know what this is. it's out when you have like a big paper in your purse. My son's reading list, spelling list. I have no idea. A lace slip-on sock. How cute are these? The only thing that's so annoying about these is like when you wear boots, it digs into them. But I love them. Why? We are both in here. That's good. The little toe stopper things when you get a pedicure. It's only three though, so who knows what that means. Asian bistro receipt. Let me some sushi. A race car. You know you're a boy mom when. Black Friday coupons for New York and Company. Love New York and Company. I still have this out because this is silver. But I did use one of those. I don't remember which one it was. I got a pair of jeans. I just got them in the mail. From there, a black pair of jeans. They were $60 and I got them for $24. Another eyelash thingamabobber. Another eyelash. What are they called? Spoolie. A pen. Oh, I got four toes. Hair tie. A measuring tape in case I need to do any measuring. That's what happens when you have boys. Oh, lip gloss, I love this. This is from e.l.f. The lip plumping. It's pink Cosmo. This is what I have on right now. Love it. My perfume. This is Burberry and I don't know what one. It smells kind of citrusy. Kind of musky. Love this. A watch from New York and Company. It's too loose, so they don't. Still got the price tag on it. How pathetic am I? Like, honestly. And then hella. Should we throw the receipt? What's this from? Walmart. $10. Snow roll. I don't know what that means. And then change. Empty. Oh, and a bobby pin. Put this change up in my bag. Honestly, how much money do you think I have in here? Probably like. Does anybody else like collect a lot of change? I don't know. I feel like change in receipts. I just collect too much. Alright, y'all. That is it. I got some unpackaging to do. Some things I bought in the mail. So that'll be my next video. That'll be up and coming real soon. So look forward to that. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you in my next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And bye, guys. I'll see you in my next video.